first time using the old Grandstand 36. Not the best lawn to break it in on, but it is a lawn. It is in motion. Welcome to the fleet, Toro Grandstand. We haven't been able to get anything through this gate, so we were looking for something smaller to be able to fit. Not even my John Deere S240 would fit through that gate, even without the bagger. So we were looking for, we have several properties like this that we can't fit through the gate. So this is going to be a fantastic addition.